Do you want to know how to crouch and change controls in Roblox? Then you are at the right place. We have got the way to crouch and change controls in Roblox. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. How to crouch and change controls in Roblox? There are two main ways to crouch in Roblox: through built-in controls and through custom scripts. 1. Built-in controls to crouch in Roblox. In your keyboard, by default, the C key is used to crouch on the keyboard. In the controller, the B button is used to crouch on controllers. 2. Changing controls in Roblox. Changing controls in Roblox allows you to personalize your gameplay experience, making it more comfortable and intuitive. While the default controls work for most players, some may find them awkward or inefficient. Modifying controls requires understanding Roblox Lua, the platform's scripting language. The process is relatively simple, requiring only a few lines of code. This approach is only necessary if you are not happy with the default controls. Let's begin. A. Access the scripting editor. Launch the Roblox Studio application on your computer. Start a new game or open an existing one by selecting it from the menu. On the right-hand side of the Roblox Studio interface, you will find a panel called the Explorer. If it's not visible, you can enable it from the View tab in the menu bar. In the Explorer, find the object you want to add scripts to. This could be a part, a model, a GUI element, or any other object within your game. You can double-click on the object you want to add a script to in the Explorer window. This should open up a new tab in the center area of the studio interface. This tab will be named after the object you selected and will contain a section for writing scripts. Alternatively, you can right-click on the object in the Explorer, select Insert Object, and choose the type of script you want to add. This also creates a new script tab where you can begin writing code. Once the script editor tab is open, you can start writing your Lua code in the provided space. B. Write the script. Inside the script editor, type your Lua code. You will need to use functions like User Input Service and Humanoid to detect key presses and modify the character's behavior. If you want more control over crouching, you can write a custom script. This can be useful for adding features like toggling crouch. This allows players to stay crouched until they press the key again. Crouching through animation. This can make the crouching animation smoother and more realistic. Crouching with different keys or buttons. You can map the crouch function to any key or button you like. Here is an example of a custom script that makes the player crouch when they press the C key. The script will make the player crouch when they press the C key. You can modify the script to add additional features such as toggle crouch or a crouching animation. And there you have it. That was how to crouch and change controls in Roblox. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more games, tech tips, and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know on how to crouch and change controls in Roblox. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.